way.
Romeo, the weird kid with the bird mask the other day?
No, 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 no.
He's
no.
small, but he's strong.
Kill him, Larry, kill him!
Yeah.
I told y'all there'd be trouble if you kept on fighting. Did I not tell you that, Cassidy? Did I not tell you that, Mom?
No, now. Now, Romeo is a lot of things. He's a lover, not a fighter.
Now I got two dead kids here.
What are you going to do about it?
All right. I'll tell you what. Romeo, if I ever do see that kid again, he is dead. You understand me? From now on, from here on out, Romeo is banished.
Damn, this is a bad day.
Banished.
Okay.
Moon God, hi. So tonight, little Jay is going to lose her little V. Me and the Lord. Christ and Romeo are gonna consummate our love together in marriage and also in other actions. Okay, oh yeah.
Well, he's fucking dead.
What?
Oh, this is awful.
Romeo's dead?
What? No, did I say Romeo was dead?
You said he's dead.
I was talking about Tibble. He was my best customer.
You should have been more specific.
He's dead.
Yeah, I'm sorry to break the news to you, sweetheart. I know he was your cousin and all, but Romeo's the one who killed him, so he's banished. That's gonna seriously salt up your wedding plans.
Holy shit. Yes. Holy shit. Yes. Nurse, oh my gosh. Romeo is so dumb.
I know. He's so dumb. That's exactly what I said. What kind of dumbass ruins his wedding day by filleting the cousin of the bride and then getting banished?
You know what? He's just passionate. He's just got a lot of love in his heart. And he just used a knife and, oh God, what are we going to do, guys? What are we going to do?
Look, girl, I ain't going to lie. This is a shit show of epic proportions.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to smooth this out for you, though,
yeah.
Okay? It's still going to probably be a big old tragedy and a shit ton of people's going to die.
No, it'll be fine.
But I'm going to go to the priest where Romeo's hiding out. Talk to him and arrange for him to come to you tonight, okay? And this wedding's can still happen, okay? Don't freak out.
Yeah,
don't freak out.
Not freaking out.
I'm not freaking out. Who's freaking out?
Wait,
I'm not.
When you go to the priest and go to Romeo, I got this ring pop that I want you to give to me.
Oh, that's so sweet. But you know the guy's supposed to give you the ring, right? I mean,
yeah.
Okay.
Rachel. I just give that.
Just give it to me.
All right, I'll give it to him.
But we're clear that this is a shit show, right? A completely panicked shit show.
What'd they say?
You're banished.
Oh, motherfucker!
Little Rock no more.
What? Who am I gonna hang out with? No, don't!
You are a fucking monster.
Who?
Excuse me. I love you, Romeo.
That's the
love.
Crux of our issue.
Yes. I've got a little cabin in the woods. I'll hide you up there. You'll be fine. Here's the key. I've been banished. There's nothing wrong with being banished.
Why were you banished?
I love little boys like you.
Oh, got a hat!
Oh, wait.
What's up, Chris?
It's all right, Romeo.
Yeah, I can fucking see you. You still get hiding.
What did Juliet say?
Oh, something along the lines of, what the fuck, you killed my fucking cousin on her fucking wedding day? And she's kind of like, really super pissed at you?
Oh, come on!
No, you come on!
A 14-year-old girl's mad at me?
Yeah, she is.
I'm gonna kill myself! Where's your potion?
Romeo, get this, stop that, Romeo, settle down. Don't let the better get you like this. You love Juliet.
I do, but she's mad at me, and a woman mad at you is not a life worth living.
Just go to the woods, everything will be alright. Go to the woods, go to the cabin.
Fine, I'll go
relax,
to the cabin.
Relax, make yourself at home.
Oh, God. This is the one key to the cabin, right?
It's the one key.
As in, you don't have a key.
I don't have a key.
I can't lock the door,
you
don't
lock
come
the door.
In.
I won't come in. You're safe. Completely safe.
I don't like you. Tell her I love her.
I will, but quit fucking up.
Hey, those were some real comforting words you said.
He's gonna be fine.
They hit me in the heart, and a spot lower than my heart. What say you read me that sweet ass poem you wrote about the cop? Well, I'm sure it gets better.
Well, I was trying out a lot of movies.
Yeah, remember when you just went in the corner?
Oh, I was just thinking. I had to stop and think for a second. I was like, what is going on? I'm so confused.
Yeah, I was pretty confused too.
You look and you think.
You think that it's just
it's just gonna be, and we're gonna, but then it's like, where is it?
Yeah.
I thought if I rolled on, like, with my back on your head, we'd figure something out.
Yeah.
Just
if there was contact.
That's why I took a running charge, and I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. That's fine. I'm a fast healer.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, nurse! You're still here? Romeo, you gotta get dressed and get out. Julius Peters is coming.
Oh,
and God, spray some Febreze in here. It smells like B.O. and disappointment.
I can't change my mind.
Romeo?
Yes.
Are we gonna see each other
forever? I have a feeling we're gonna see each other forever.
Right?
Right.
Infinite love.
Infinite love.
Birth.
All right.
Okay.
Juliet?
Yeah?
Life is a highway.
Oh my God.
I feel good about that one.
I love you.
I love you too. I'm gonna walk out with my dick parts.
Got a real bad feeling. Real bad feeling that everything's gonna work out just fine. You know? It's all gonna be just fine. Maybe if I run away with Romeo, maybe then that's an option, but that's not how the plot goes. No, there's none of that. Ultimately, everything will be just fine.
Oh no, baby girl. Tibble dying's worse than like not catching a pig at a greased pig festival. Sweet pie, we're gonna get over this.
Yeah, Tibble dying. That's really what I'm sad about.
But look here, you're gonna marry Pat Reed tomorrow, and everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, yeah, about that, Mama. I cannot marry Paris.
I know he doesn't just say that, because why would nobody not want to marry Paris, Mr. California?
I can't. It wouldn't be right.
Where's my beautiful angel?
You're like a damn ninja. I can't hear you. You're like so quiet. Make some noise with your footballs.
There's my sweet angel. Oh, the fact that you're in a good mood and you're talking to me this way just make me think everything's fine and you're good. It's always on my way. Good. Nothing good, nothing wrong can happen.
A good thing that I need to tell you is...
Okay, well, I love good things.
Right.
She says she ain't gonna marry Paris.
So what the hell that's supposed to mean?
Mom, I was gonna tell him lightly.
What the hell that's supposed to mean?
I
didn't want you to tell it to me lightly. Don't tell it to me at all.
I can't marry Paris.
Oh, you marrying Paris?
I can't.
You marrying him. I don't get no can'ts about it. You can do it. You and American. You do it.
I can't marry Perry.
Little girl, you get over here. You put on this dress. You put on a dress. And you can't put much up without paying money.
Just get off me. You put on the wedding. Just for a day. Just for a day.
Don't mess up my dress. No.
One day.
You deal with this girl. I have had it. I'm done. Call social service.
Yeah. You fix this. And you make noise when you walk.
No, it's gonna be okay. I mean, shit. We're born. We get married. we have babies, and then we die. It's the circle of life, okay? But the good thing about marriage is, it ain't forever. Right? It's only temporary. I got like four dead ones. Okay? So just move this over, marry Perry. With any luck, he'll be dead in like 5, 10 years. You go find Romeo, and see if he's still interested, and then bam, you're married to the love of your life. Feel better? Come on, fist bump. All right, that's my girl. You're going to be just fine. He's a fine.
Book that nurse.
Thank you for agreeing to move up the wedding. The sooner I get out of here and just like back on my private jet to California, the better.
We'll take care of things. We'll get it done quick.
There's my little bundle of Southern electoral votes.
I just came to confess my sins to the priest so that we can have our ceremony.
Great. Well, after our wedding, I've got a private jet and a Spanish tutor, so you can start wooing those Latina voters too.
Really?
Thank you. We'll get it sorted.
Adios.
Bye now. Priest, you've got to fix this. Fix this right now.
I'll fix it, dear. It's got me.
I can kill myself if you don't fix
Jillian,
this.
Jillian, no. I'll fix this. Settle down.
How?
Oh, I've got an idea. Look at it. I've got this drug right here. It will let you sleep for 24 hours.
All
right. Wait, oh.
Jeez, you know what,
man? I'm fine.
All right. It's, you're going to sleep for 24 hours. Hey, that's it. Put it in your pocket. And you're going to die. But nobody thinks you're going to die. You're going to sleep.
Okay.
It will fix the problem. You won't have to marry Paris. You're going to be okay.
Because they're going to think I'm dead.
Yes, exactly. Right. Then you're going to wake up
right.
In 24 hours.
Okay. And all problems will be fixed.
I'll take care.
See you later.
Come on.
All right, I think we get some good wedding decorations out here. We won't get one of those fancy tablecloths.
Now, I saw this on Real Housewives of Atlanta.
Oh, what'd you see?
There was this ice sculpture thing, and then, like, what I thought was
we got that ice sculpture.
You can do, like, shots down.
That's for sure.
Or how about some beer and water balloons?
Oh, like that.
Yeah, now we're talking.
We went on a whole wedding, darling. The party's going to be fantastic.
I just wanted to apologize for my earlier behavior. It was rash. Not coming.
So we all fixed now, it's all straightened out.
Everything is straightened out and
good.
Ready to go.
Great.
I'm gonna go get some beauty nap.
Get your beauty nap on, girl.
Right. You better hurry, you need a load of it.
Okay, now let's pick a song. Count of three, let's all say the name of the greatest band ever that will play all the songs here. One, two, three.
Conway
Twitty.
What?
Conway
Twitty's not even.
No, Conway Twitty.
Okay. Not Conway Twitty. Okay, let's try it again.
Well, okay. So I'll just take this weird little potion that the weird priest guy gave to me, and nothing bad's gonna happen, and then I'll take him to the tomb, probably, and then Tibble's gonna be in, his dead body's gonna be in there, and that's a little bit disturbing. Okay, Juliet, you gotta do this for love. That's what is happening right now, okay? Fake death for love.
Look, and I just think that Kid Rock just has the spirit of love.
It's Billy Ray.
All right, well, go get that girl.
Go get her.
Go get her up. That's
opinion.
Enough beauty sleeping.
Oh,
get
okay.
Her
yeah, yeah, good idea. Let's see what she wants.
Oh, wow, she is
passed out cold.
Hard to live, right?
Hey, Juliet, girl. What the? Hey! Oh my god. Now that I'm closer up, it's become clearly apparent that something is horribly wrong.
Well, wake her up!
She always looks like death.
Oh my god, she's dead!
What?
Dead, Juliet, dead?
She's dead!
Like
oh
dead,
god,
dead,
Juliet,
dead?
No!
Why?
My baby!
Oh my god!
No!
No!
I have stretch marks for this!
Oh god!
Weekend at Bernie's. I don't know, we'll maybe just like
no!
Mom, we can't. We gotta take her to the tomb.
Balthazar, it's an important mission for you.
You need to go and see Romeo and tell him that Juliet is not dead. Juliet.
I know so many dead people.
Oh, Balthazar, listen to me, dear. Listen to me. Juliet is not dead. Repeat that after me.
Juliet is not dead.
Not
I
dead.
Feel
we
dead.
Can't mess this up.
I feel dead without the
Balthazar, please be careful. You must not stop any to any meth houses on the way.
But there are like
no, no, there's
four.
A lot, there's four, there's
I'm gonna
a lot.
Stop that.
No.
No
you
meth?
No meth at all. This is so important.
Just like,
go
on. Just a
nothing.
Little bit.
No. Nothing. No. Nothing.
Sniff.
Nip. No.
Sniff.
Nothing.
Fine.
And you tell Romeo that
okay.
Juliet is not dead.
Dead.
Got it?
I've dreamed a dream in time gone by. Dale Earnhardt's sleep.
I'm not gonna give you the Ambien then, man, because you'll wake up. But I got some arsenic, brah.
That ain't no fuck around drug.
No, sir, man. This'll take you straight to heaven or hell, depending on how you live.
I am sure.
All right.
Well, I ain't got no cash on.
Oh, it's okay. I take PayPal, man.
Juliet. You're in the tomb. My flowers. You and I, we could have been the next Clintons.
Oh, it's true. Oh, Juliet.
You! Hey, what? Hey! Hey, you're that Romeo guy. You're not supposed to be in town.
You're that Paris guy. You're supposed to be back in California going fucking yourself.
No, I mean, it's supposed to be taking my new wife.
This is my wife. I married her in a church with a weird priest.
No, he said I was going to marry her.
Well, he lied to you and he said truths to me.
among other things. Yeah, that's right. And I don't like you being in my wife's tomb. This is a respectful place for family, and you ain't family. So I'm gonna fucking kill you right now. Come on now.
Do it, try and kill me!
I did it. Blue state piece of shit. Dead body. And you're done. I'm so angry I can close this other heavy door.
Keep looking back there for a minute.
Huh?
No!
My God, you opened it up.
It opened of its own accord. Must have been a breeze. Oh no.
It's your kid.
She's stabbed.
Well, we knew she was dead.
But she had been intentionally stabbed.
Who's this other? Romeo.
Who was she warring with?
It's her and Romeo.
Damn, I heard on the CB.
Why does everybody listen to the CB, by the way?
This absolutely has to be the worst day of my life. My wife has killed herself because you banished Romeo. I hope this ain't gonna get any worse.
Oh, we got bad, some bad news.
God damn it, there might be a... Whoa! What the... My baby! My baby boy! What is she doing with